amazing. These are the Honcho Margaritas, which is known for them. Those are the ones that they ordered.
Yeah, yeah.
This is the one I'm making for you, which would be, it's called the Bad Hombre, which is made with Corralejo Blanco.
We're going to do a Spanish version next, if that's okay.
Por favor. With Aperol as well. We make our own chili shrub from scratch, since we are a scratch restaurant. And we also make our own honey syrup. We do a dash of orange juice.
I guarantee I will.